Yeah, my name is Robert Aguirre, and I want to report a case of labor, entrapment or labor trafficking here in the city of San Jose. Actually, it's even funded by the city of San Jose. It is a group of people that are taken advantage of daily. They work 4 hours a day, they get paid $5 an hour in a gift card. They're told that they're not employees, they're told that they are volunteers, and they are taken out on the streets to clean the streets. They're also taken down in the creeks to clean the creeks where people, the houseless people, sometimes clean up their very own encampment. And I know because I have been one of those as well. And this is all organized and run not only in San Jose, but in county. They just opened up another company, whatever, in Sacramento, and they're in Palo Alto and Redwood City. They're spreading all over the place. And they go by the name of Downtown Street Team. And they've been taking advantage of the houseless people for years now. And I have tried pointing this out to them. They went to the water district to get funding recently, and I was part of that same group, that ad hoc committee with the water district, and I explained to them what was going on. The water district said, well, if somebody's been working on this crew for 6 months, you should pay them minimum wage. And they've absolutely refused to do so. And so I think this is happening right here in our very neighborhood, our very city, and we should do something about it.
Well, I think that's a really vital tip, and I'm sure that we can.
I mean, we can. Has anybody ever gone to the Labor Commission and filed a minimum wage claim?
A complaint to the City Council.
No, they don't do it then. You have to go to the Labor Commission. You can talk to us after. We can help.
Yeah, we can connect you offline.